Welcome back to our Reddit World channel. Today we will be looking at...
Guys, what made you realize, this girl is definitely not into me? Gave a girl at work my number on a piece of paper and she handed it right back and said we talk at work all the time so let's keep doing that. That sucks, but got to give it to her, she ripped off the band-aid fast, no ambiguity in that rejection. When's your funeral? Savage. At least she was clear about it though. We set up a date. She stood me up. When I asked her, she simply said she forgot. Been there, except she didn't even respond when I asked. Asked a girl if she wanted to grab lunch together sometime. She said she was busy the day, which was interesting as I never specified a day. Damn, she said hard pass. I went out to a restaurant, bar with four buddies. Some ladies sent over a round of drinks to my four buddies. I'm guessing they must have specifically told the waiter to give every one of those strangers a drink except Quasimodo in the corner there, make sure he is painfully aware that he does not get a drink. Went to her apartment. Then I helped her with Tinder. I went to a chick's apartment once and she had another girlfriend of hers over and they spent a good amount of time rating dudes on Bumble. And proceeded to get about 50 matches in the 1.5 hours I was there. I was like, what the frick am I doing here? Then got drunk and left via Uber. Back in college, I took a girl on a lunch date. We had a really nice time. When it was getting time to leave, I told her I had to get to work. She said, where do you work? I said McDonald's and I literally could see her attitude shift in 1 second. Oh, cool. So as I'm driving her home, I said, so can we hang out again? She replies, yeah, totally. So the next day I text and ask if she wants to hang. She never responded. Her mistake? She could be getting Big Macs and chicken nuggets all the time. Did she expect a college student to be a lawyer or a CEO? The frick? He dodged a bullet on this one. Unless the girl directly says to me, I am into you. Or some variation, I will assume, by default, that they are not into me. Uninterested until proven interested. My roommate encouraged me to ask this girl out. He said she really liked me. So I ask her out and set a dinner date. I pick her up and at dinner, she barely responds to me. I ask questions about her major, her family, etc. and all I get back are short answers and no follow-up. I'm frustrated and she's unhappy and I guess we both look miserable when the waitress tells us that we need to perk up and be happy. She then asks how long we've been dating. Her face falls when I tell her this is the first date. She goes, oh, and walks away and doesn't really talk to us again. After dinner, we were supposed to go to a friend's house who was having a party, but I look at her in the car and say, look, obviously neither one of us had a good time. Instead of going to the party, why don't I take you back to your dorm? She said, yeah, and that was it. I went back to my roommate furious and asked him why he thought she had a crush on me. He said he thought she would once she got to know me. Yeah, well she didn't. She really only talked to me when she needed something. Damn, that hit home, my guy. I had a friend like that. Complete sponge, used to invite me to hang out at a bar with her but she'd turn up with no money, apparently. So I always had to pay. When I'd had enough of it, I stopped buying her drinks all the time and suddenly, we didn't hang out anymore. Now there's a surprise. Not a guy, but I was in a club and wanted to go to the bathroom. He kept pulling me back into his lap. I tried to explain and he wouldn't listen. So I peed in his lap. I hope he wasn't into that, but goddamn what a power move. Great, now he thinks you marked your territory. Asked her to senior prom. She said yes, but when we got there she ditched me to hang out with another guy she liked. Wasn't too bad though, cause I danced with another girl who I got along better with. Oh snap. So, last fall I went to class and ran into this really cute girl and I thought, hey, I'm gonna try to talk to her more, and over the next 2 weeks I found zero openings until we were told to get into groups for a project. Small class. But I wasn't in her group, so I asked her if it was cool if I joined her group because they seemed more serious than my other group. Bunch of losers. She said yes. So it was me, her best friend and another girl I'd talked to for a bit. We agreed to meet up on Friday at the library. We talked a bit more before then and became friends. She's really touchy, so she'd grab my arm, lean on me, etc. I thought she was into me. I show up early and she was there alone, so we began to talk and she's so much like me. Has a weird sense of humor, very smart, and super friendly. She even liked Dragon Ball. That's the dream. Also, her favorite Spider-Man movies were the originals and not the Holland ones. Then the other two girls arrive and I see her phone and her lock screen is of her best friend. The other girl comments, your best friend's your lock screen? And she says, nope, my girlfriend's my lock screen. So that really made me realize she totally wasn't interested in me at all. Funny thing is, we all are still really good friends. We've tried to take classes together and she's helped me out when I had trouble. I accidentally ruined her surprise birthday party. We hung out while we could, she'd buy us lunch, invite us to her place, and we really have a good time together. Those three girls are the best friends I've made in university. It's kinda sad, but before I went like 6 months without anyone in college saying my name or even talking to me. They weren't mean. They were just not my friends. But I met these girls and I have a friend network. I have a constant study group and she's even helping me lose weight because I couldn't do it on my own. She wasn't into me, but I honestly couldn't care less. I'm way happier now than I was before I met her. Stopped texting first and realized that she never texted me for 3 days. It was totally one-sided. What's your story? Comment below.
Thanks for watching. Hit the like button and subscribe or you will have a bad dream.